It was sensational. When I saw it, the first thing I thought that I had to go on that ride. It was so fun. When I sat in the chair, the first thing I thought was that I was gonna die, but the next thing, we shot 2 miles per hour, and as I was going down on, like, we were, as I was going on loops and plummeting down slopes, I knew this was the best ride ever, and I went on it about 200 times, and it was so fun.